My beloved brothers and sisters, wake up and smell the coffee. Parents, who this responsibility is upon you. The Prophet said, مَا مِنْ عَبْدٍ يَسْتَرْعِهِ اللَّهُ رَعِيَّةِ يَمُوتُ يَوْمَ يَمُوتُ وَهُوَ غَاشُ لِلْرَعِيَّةِ إِلَّا حَرَّمَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ الْجَنَّةِ. These kids are your responsibility. You gave birth to them. Wallahi, if you forsake that responsibility, the Prophet told us that the hellfire will be made, paradise will be, Jannah will be made haram from you. Remember the responsibility of your children. Buying them every gadget, letting them go out whatever time they want, sitting in coffees and talking about politics that doesn't benefit you. Whilst your children are on the streets selling drugs and you don't know the reality that they're in. Youngsters and youth, you have no rights to say my parents didn't cultivate me correctly. The haq has come to you. You can choose which path you take.